So this is it. Day one of training at the WWE Performance Center. As you can see, it looks like everyone heard I was coming and decided they'd be better off staying home. This is cool, but there's no way my journey ends here. I'm going to WWE and then straight to the top where I make sure
that— What are you doing?
I was just checking out the facility.
There'll be plenty of time for that later. How did you even get in here?
Guy up front let me in.
Oh, big guy with the mustache? Kind of sweaty?
Yep.
Well, that's Todd's final strike. Hope he enjoys early retirement.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Landon Danger, back here with another video. Today we're going to be playing WWE 2K22.
I tried showing him my ID, but he said it wasn't necessary.
We're going to be a hill in this, so we're going to blame the security guard.
I get that I look like I belong here, but the guy's clearly not cut out for the job. If it were up to me, I'd fire him.
Thanks for your input. Anyway, you're going to need to fill out your information on this and sign a bunch of waivers before you can begin training today. And when you're done with all that, there's actually a fun part. You get to design your wrestling gear in case you become a WWE superstar.
You mean when I become a WWE superstar?
Sure.
Yeah, Rona.
Wait, have you been filming this entire time?
No. Is that a problem?
Filming's not allowed in here without prior consent, which you should have been told by security. Frickin' Todd. Turn it off, please.
All right, please. This is what I'm interested in. I think... M.A. I have to make it to the highest levels of college. Indie. Or actor. This gives you arm power and leg power. Might go with pro athlete though, body durability and agility. Bobby Lashley, Brock Lesnar, Riddle, or actor. Let's go MMA. I'm debating on these three. I don't want to go act. I think I'm gonna go pro athlete. Yeah, let's go pro athlete. Alright. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna be a slight heavyweight. Let's go. Powerhouse. Or. I think I'm gonna go striker. Yeah, let's go light heavyweight striker. Current persona, accept. Superstar's name. Or, hold up, I did. We're gonna do Landon. Now, if you guys were watching me back then, you know you still have a character called Landon Danger. Back in the good old days of 2K, or WWE 2K. There we go. Oh fuck! Did that wrong. Find him. I'm probably already passed it. Not me, bro. Yeah, I passed it. There it is. Oh, shit. What's that? You... A Ohio. Baywood, Cincinnati, Columbus, Dayton, Ohio. I don't have much a part of Ohio that I'm from, so it's kind of gay. And I hope I did this right. If not, I can change it later. It did. Alright. Face template. Let's go with this template. This template. Oh my god, this one. Oh, alright. I ain't gonna do anything special with it. I'm just gonna leave it the same. That's too much work to do all that. Maybe later when I actually feel like doing that. We're gonna do body. Loki liked his body type. He might Loki keep his body type. This bumps him up to super heavyweight. Yeah. What's this body type? Yeah, I might keep this body type that I have. Or, hold on. What's this one? Let's see if I keep the one I'm gonna keep the one I have. Can come. Get something like that. I do actually want to do some Vans one. Like some Vans pop, make him look like I'm fucking jacked. Let's make him look jacked. Ugh, that's a little excessive. I don't think I have any tattoos that downloads. I'm probably not getting too many of those on them. But yeah, I already have like an entire scheme in mind. Alright, we go here. Get his entire appearance. His hair is not to move, so we're not doing that. It is a bleak-ish hair. Normally I don't do it again, I go with this, I like this, so let's do this. Do something like that. Like I said, I don't think I have any tattoos. I don't want to do any. This is his entrance attire. Probably gonna do the rest and find out I can come back to it. Key like that. This shit won't be that bad. Give him the fest.
Chad Gable.
Alright, I'm gonna come back to this once I get all the other like fit together. I don't need to work out more money right now. I should too, because I gotta find and save all this. I could get rid of all these. Here, right? I don't even know what I want to do. I've been messing around in the Grand Fighter. Actually, you can't import them. If you could do that, that would be amazing, but you can't. These are all like the old Dana Bryan ones. Rasher's not even in this game, but these are still in the game. Loki liked those, but Loki gonna do those. Let's just give out the break on the market. Yeah, what Loki gonna do those? Yeah. We're just gonna replace the bat. Yeah, as you can see, I did download some stuff. This might just be like this random shit. I think that's Darby Allin's face, but some shit, I don't know. I don't care. Hangman, Cody Rhodes. I don't know what the fuck this is. Yeah, that's not Cody Rhodes. See, that's a Hitman Tiny. I don't know. There's Darby Allin's face. I think he might do this on the back. Like, ah ha ha ha. Or, he could go down a little bit more. You see there's an AW, Darby's mouth. Sounds weird, but you know, it's the truth. Pinto LM, Ty Conti. I'm lucky there's only one particular thing and I can't find it. Pinto. Looking for the danger, like. Looking for my danger emblem images. What happened? This is what happened when you have a lot of CAWs. You lose shit and then you can't find shit. This is none of it. This is my fucking more Cody Rhodes shit. Alright, this is John Moxley shit. More AEW shit. Yeah. Raven ECW. Oh yeah, that's from the Logan Paul. We can do MDK on the back. But I'm not going to. Where is my Chris fucking Danger one at? Well, there it is. Some of it, all of it. Oh, we're fine. Did work to cover this up, hopefully. Yeah, there you go. It's perfect. I don't like that, yeah, but nope. Don't work. This Since I am wearing this, it just looks better if you have knee pads on. Go with boots first. Because some boots look weird. I think I already know what boot I would go for, though. You can't import anything, which sucks. Like, another one here that you can import, like, anything. You can't import anything. Put into my gear, besides portraits, obviously, and images and stuff like that. This is HCK. What the fuck is that? These are the fucking mud boots. Oh, no, they're not. They're fucking... I don't know who boots those are. But, again, we're gonna go down. Think about it. I don't really want to do these. Those. I'll change. Well, yeah, look at the generic stuff. It's the old, yeah, like they still have the shit from like the AW, like the older like AW, like Aleister Black. Yeah, they still have like the shit from old WWE tires and. All of us are tired is because some people still want to use it. So it makes sense. Ew, no. I'm lucky I got these. They're looking like CM Punk, cause she. Yeah, they are the CM Punk ones. This is like the color theme I'm gonna be doing. Like when I change my gear, I'm also changing this and shit. Yep, but this is right here. These are the ones I was looking for. She's good to me. Just always like phenomenal moves. Wait, is the Stardust close? No, they're not. I thought this was Stardust. I like you, use them. I like you, like them. I'm gonna do black. Let's do a lot of colors. Light blue. This. That. I like a white. Do this like that. There we go. Off camera, I'll do the moveset and stuff like that. Thank you. Yeah, these are like all the greatest fighters I have. The Logan Paul portrait. This would also be like his. No, I'm not gonna do any of this. Alright. I don't think I can do any of this. Oh yeah, I can. I'm keeping the spear because I'm looking on it. Yeah, that looks good to me.
You done with all that yet?
Just finished. It takes time to design a look like that.
I've seen worse.
So now what? Should I go wait at the front desk with you until it's time to start?
Front desk? What do you think I do here? I'm Corey Klein, head recruiter and occasional babysitter of people who don't follow instructions and show up way earlier than they're supposed to.
Oh, that Corey. I guess when we were emailing, I just saw your name and assumed that... You know what? It's nice to meet you in person, finally.
Go get changed. Then head over to the gym. The other trainees who started last week should be showing up soon. And to clear up any potential confusion on your end, they are men.
Got it. Thanks.
These loading times, need to hurry up, chat. The NWO audition, so let's go here. Oh, fuck. Do I have to do the actor? Option. Where are you gonna go? Upgrade my attributes real quick. Let's do this. Let's do striking to a 7. So looks good, bro. I can do my signature and finisher yet. If I can't, then I can't. It's whatever.